There's a simple way to tie a tripod lashing that's been used for many, many years. It's quick, effective, and appropriate for most scout pioneering projects that call for one or more tripods. This lashing has been referred to as the tripod lashing with plain turns. Begin by laying the poles parallel to one another, making sure the bottom of the legs are lined up and even. Start off the lashing with a clove hitch around one outside pole, usually about 6 inches from the tips. As an additional measure, wrap the short tail around the long end of the rope. Next, take 6 to 8 wrapping turns around all three poles. How stiff the tripod legs will be when they're separated depends on the number and the tightness of these wrapping turns. Carry the end of the rope between the middle pole and the one with the clove hitch, and take 2 frapping turns around the wraps. Pull them tight. Apply another pair of fraps between the middle pole and the other outside pole, but make sure you don't cross diagonally over the wraps before beginning these 2 frapping turns. Once again, pull them tight. Complete the lashing by making 2 half hitches around the opposite outside pole. Always make sure to snug the clove hitch up tight against the wraps and the fraps. To stand up the tripod, cross the outside legs under the middle pole.